the hands of Jesus in the garden where he prayed. They led him through the streets in shame. They spat upon the Savior, so pure and free from sin. They said, "Crucify him, he's to blame." Upon his precious head they placed a crown of thorns. They laughed and said, "Behold the king." They struck him and they cursed him and they mocked his holy name. All alone he suffered everything. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set him free. He could have called 10,000 angels, but he died alone. His mother stood nearby. He said, "Woman, behold thy son." He cried, "I thirst for water," but they gave him none to drink. Then the sinful work of man was done. To the howling mob he yielded, he did not for mercy cry. The cross of shame he took alone, and when he cried, "It's finished," he gave himself to die. Salvation's wondrous plan was done. He could have gone.